end of day two. Just got done running. Feel pretty fucking comfortable in the car. I was in 8 to 10 car trains, leading, in the middle, in the back, you name it, I was there. Pretty happy, pretty stoked. Think I made a lot of friends also out here, so that's pretty cool too. I did end up going off track in a really bad spot and we kinked the fender. But other than that, pretty good day. Looking forward to tomorrow. The car is sloshing after like it gets below half the tank and shutting off, so I took it off track just so I don't get any wrecks or anything, unnecessary wrecks.
Edgar, are you ready to go home? Because you fucked me here. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
But we need to get gas for tomorrow. We need to fill up the car, fill up my tanks and Cody's tanks and all that, so we can go hard tomorrow if we're going home. But other than that, I'll see you in the morning.
It's way too rough.
Oh my
I'm not
God.
Getting into this here.
Hop in.
Breathe, fella.
Hop in.